Hi, my name is Serik Kunakbayev. I'm from Kazakhstan and I'm currently taking Bachelor of Science Honors in Architecture. Malaysia is one of the common destinations for my countrymen to go to. Malaysia is one of the countries that has less stricter rules as compared to other countries, and price of studying is affordable here. Specifically, it was actually recommended by one of my friends, as well as when I wanted to choose in universities, I ran through the Google. It showed me that TELUS is one of the best universities in Malaysia, as well as it provides the second transcript from the other universities as well. I have been to other universities as well, and for me, by far, the TELUS facility are the best because we have the Student Life Center. We have many study areas where students can utilize. We not only learn from the lectures about the techniques and architecture techniques, they only give us life advices. For me, the most interesting will be where we had to create the temporary shelter for us. The reason for that interesting would be I equipped new skills along the way, because we had to use with the wood. So we had to go to the carpentry shop, find the wood, cut and all that. It was very interesting to me, as it was something new for me, because I've never worked with wood before. I am one of the Shine Ambassadors. I'm also under the TELUS marketing team. Star Ambassadors are usually responsible for the events that happens in university. Our objective is to introduce students what the Shine program is and help them out if they have any difficulties. What I learned from during the Shine Ambassador is that I enhanced my communication skills, because we had to work with different people from different backgrounds. I would suggest my juniors to be very dedicated when it comes to study, no last minute work, and try to find yourself along the way. Be very dedicated and committed to your studies. Присоединяйтесь в TELUS, так как обучение здесь очень хорошее. Также TELUS является одним из самых лучших университетов Малайзии.